Step to Christ, rejoicing in the Lord. Thank God for the bright pictures which He has presented to us. Let us group together the blessed assurances of His love, that we may look upon them continually. The Son of God, leaving His Father's throne, clothing His divinity with humanity, that He might rescue men from the power of Satan, His triumph in our behalf, opening heaven to men, revealing to human vision the present chamber where the Deity unveils His glory, the fallen race uplifted from the pit of ruin into which sin had plunged it, and brought again into connection with the infinite God, and having endured the divine test through faith in our Redeemer, clothed in the righteousness of Christ, and exalted to His throne. These are the pictures which God would have us contemplate. When we seem to doubt God's love and distrust His promises, we dishonor Him and grieve His Holy Spirit. How would a mother feel if her children were constantly complaining of her, just as though she did not mean them well, when her whole life's effort had been to forward their interests and to give them comfort? Suppose they should doubt her love, it would break her heart. How would any parent feel to be thus treated by his children? And how can our Heavenly Father regard us when we distrust His love, which has led Him to give His only begotten Son, and that we might have life? The Apostle writes, "He that spared not His own Son, but delivered Him up for us all, how shall He not with Him also freely give us all things?" Romans chapter 8, verse 32. And yet, how many, by their actions, if not in words, are saying, "The Lord does not mean this for me." Perhaps He loves others, but He does not love me. Step to Christ, page 118.